everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be doing a huge puzzle haul. I know you guys can't see all of these puzzles right here, but there is so many. I'm so excited to be doing this. I love watching puzzle haul videos, so I thought that I would do one for my own. And I also have a few puzzle videos on this channel that I'm gonna link down in the description for you guys to go and check them out. But me and my mom do puzzles. We've been doing puzzles almost 2 years. And we have just been picking these up the past few weeks. Sadly, this video is not sponsored. As much as I wish that it was sponsored and could be sponsored, it is sadly not. So if you're a puzzle brand and would like to sponsor a video and send us a puzzle, make sure that you hit us up because we would really like that. We actually got this one at Target and it's called Collage Collection, and it's just a whole bunch of the emojis. I thought this one was kind of cool. It would be pretty neat to do. It's 1,000 piece, so it shouldn't take us too long, shouldn't be that hard. But yeah, I really like this one. I think we paid $11.99, $12, somewhere around that price for this one, so not too bad. Definitely a more affordable puzzle brand. Super excited about this one. It is the Peanuts. We got this one at Hobby Lobby. It was $13.99, but then we had the 40% off coupon. So I'm not really sure what that makes it out to be. Somewhere probably around $7 to $8. But we are super excited about this. We are huge Charlie Brown Peanut fans, so this one's gonna be super fun. Doesn't look super hard. Excited to see Christmas puzzles out, but the artist of this is Jane Woodster Scott. I don't know if we've done one of her puzzles yet, but super pretty. We got this one actually at Walmart and it was under $10, super cheap. It is 1,000 piece, so it'll be a super fun one to do around Christmas time. Cannot wait for Christmas. Cannot wait for Christmas puzzles, Christmas movies, Christmas PJs, Christmas everything. I love Christmas. I'm so excited. Have History of Cars. This is a 500 piece. We actually got this at Walmart and it was $12 to $13, pretty cheap. We love White Mountain, just love their images. We love how their pieces fit, everything about it. So the first one we have is Things I Ate as a Kid, and we actually got this one at Target. It is a Target White Mountain. We did the Things I Had as a Kid toys, the toys one, and it was super fun. We really enjoyed it. So yeah, we are excited to do this one. This one was 1,000 and I think it was around $12, $13, not 100% positive, but it was definitely not that expensive, and we're excited to get to this one. We have is I Had One of Those. This one we actually got at Hobby Lobby and it was $17.99. But it's just a whole bunch of old gaming stuff. So we have Wooly Willy, which I used to love as a kid. We have Bingo. We have the old May card game, which we used to play all the time when I was little. And there was some stuff on here. Chatty Cathy, my mom's sister, used to have that. And so that was the main reason why we got that, was just because of the Chatty Cathy. Super excited about this one, as I am for all of them. But this one is definitely gonna be a fun one. We have is Vintage Signs. This one was kind of cool. It has Dairy Queen on it. It has Sherman William paints, Big Boy. My mom knew what Big Boy was and she kind of freaked out and kind of wanted it. But yeah, this one will be super cool. We also got this on a Hobby Lobby, so $17.99. is Movies. So excited about this one. It was from Hobby Lobby, $17.99. I used to do theater, so it has some of the theater shows that I've done up here. Elf appears somewhere. Yeah, Elf. I did Elf twice. It has Wizard of Oz appear somewhere, and I did Wizard of Oz. It has Jackie Robinson up here, which we are huge Dodgers fans, and our great-grandfather was actually the team dentist for the Dodgers, so super cool. One of the first ones that we grabbed at Hobby Lobby that we have is cereal boxes. My mom just thought this one was cool, so that was why we grabbed it. $17.99. But yeah, the White Mountains, like I said, are some of our favorite puzzles to do. They're just fun and simple and enjoyable. This one is 1,000 pieces, and it doesn't have a name on it, but it was $16.99. Oh, snack treats. That's just what it's called. We actually just got done doing a Springbok. The candy wrappers one wasn't our favorite, but we decided to go ahead and just pick this one up. We liked the image and thought that we would give it another try, and so trying it once again. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. Make sure to hit that like button and that subscribe button to stay up to date on all of my puzzle content and other content, vlogs, etc. I do a lot of different things on this channel, not just puzzles and not just vlogs. So yeah, we are definitely good to go on puzzles right now. As I said, this video was not sponsored. We bought all of these puzzles with our own money, sadly. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you guys next time. Bye! Oh, how to stand up, but I've got